the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, says it has devolved its continuous voter registration to wards in Anambra State ahead of the state's November 6 governorship election. Now, this is contained in a statement by INEC's National Commissioner and Chairman, Information and Voter Education Committee, Festus Okoye, in Abuja. Okoye said that the exercise would begin on Monday and end on September the 5th. He said that in compliance with the provision of Section 9, Subsection 5 of the Electoral Act 2010, as amended, voter registration shall stop not later than 60 days before an election.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.